in Lame Ways to Die, a 28-year-old is dead after failing to jump the New York City subway turnstile and eating subway station cement. Just pay the fare, or get someone to open that door for you. Evading fare doesn't mean you have to break out the deadly parkour.